watch him get off the ground here. It's really smashed hard at him and in his fingertips. Allan Border enjoyed that too. That really was a tremendous...